How to fix Google Play gift card? Need more information. What's up everyone? In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can fix this error. So if you are trying to enter your gift card code and you're seeing this error saying that we need more info to redeem your gift card, then just follow these simple steps. So the first thing you would need to do is go ahead and open up your Google Play Store. And then from here, you just want to head over to your profile section on the top right corner. You will see your payments and subscription options. Go ahead and tap on it. Once you navigate your way to payments and subscription, on the very bottom, you'll see redeem code. Tap on redeem code, and if you have any valid code, you can just enter it right here and tap on redeem. And if the code is valid, it should work. But if it's not working and showing you the error, then what you need to do is contact Google's help and support. And for that, you just have to head over to your browser. Now you can just search for Google Play Support and open up the very first link. Now scroll down until you see this Contact Us option. Go ahead and tap on it. And you can tell them what you can help them with. And here you are just going to enter gift card. Tap on next. And here you can tap on can't redeem a gift card, tap on next step, and then tap on next step again. And you're going to write a community post. Here, explain what you are facing. Tell them that you're using a valid redeem code, but it's still not working. And then after that, you can just select all of these options, tap on next step and post this. And Google's help and support team will contact you on your email. I hope you found this video helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.